All right, I'm going to show you how to strap up the Multimok to the suspension platform. You'll find these straps and buckles on the perimeter. Just hook them up. That's it. Just kind of leave some slack in it. You don't want it tight. It doesn't need to be tight. And that's it.